today, guess what we're doing? We're doing yet another cheap DIY project. So today, we're gonna do crayon art, thus all the crayons. Yes, I am the plug for crayons. This isn't your basic 64 pack, y'all. Like, this is 120. Get on my level. So, basically, what we're gonna do is, basically we're gonna melt this into some type of design that we can put on our wall. Like, I think I got this box on sale. And these are from the dollar store. So I think I want this to be mostly blue, which is why I have so many crayons so that I can pick out all the blue ones. So, I'll catch y'all at a different angle. So, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm gonna separate the colors out because I only want blue ones. Got a paintbrush because I need to be able to like move these things around. Also, I made a mess, so do not do this without parent supervision, or if you're a Sydney and you like to make messes, be careful, because you're technically an adult but you're not though, and you know it. We're gonna take some safety precautions.
after it's like halfway over with.
Dude, is this gonna melt?
So this is the final product. Mind you, there is Crayola all over my camera. But yeah, so that's what happened. And thanks for watching. Bye.